guys, Riley with Bulletproof Dog Training, and today we got a new board and train.
Yay! Her name is Elvie. She's just a little under a year old, and she's a doodle, and she's a nice fluffy little puppy. So
she comes to us with the normal puppy problems, and she's got a little bit of anger issues sometimes. She likes to guard mom and dad really well. So we're gonna see what she knows and what she doesn't know and get her started on her 15 days. Elvie, can you come? Elvie, can you come? Oh, yeah, good girl. Elvie, can you come? Can you come, Elvie? Can you come? Oh, that's a good girl. Elvie, can you sit? Can you sit? You don't sit? Oh, you do sit, Elvie. Oh, you me. What about down? Can you down? Can you down? No, you don't want down right now. You're distracted. It's all right. Let's walk on these. Let's see how you walk. Come on. Oh, this way. Come on. Let's walk this way. Come on. Heel. Can you heel? Oh, elbows. Elbows. Come on. Let's go on a leash. This way, Elvie. So you can see she's kind of interested in all her surroundings and what everybody else is doing rather than me. So we're gonna get her started on her 15 days and come back and check out her progress. You ready? Are you ready, Elvie? Yeah, come on, let's go.
Oh, Morielli. This is my wife, Missy. We brought Elvie, our mini Bernedoodle, to Bulletproof training. In the beginning, before we brought her, she was jumping on all kinds of people, not listening really well with commands. And after the 15 days and just going through the training session here, she's been fantastic. Healing, sitting, laying down, doing all the things that we wanted her to do. She's a great little dog, and we missed her, and we want to just say thanks for Bulletproof for all the things that you did. And Riley was her trainer, and Riley, we just want to say thanks for all the efforts that you put into it.
Yes, thank you, Riley.